In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to fix an imported file that's playing at a higher tempo and pitch than what's expected. GarageBand plays back files at a sample rate of 44,100 cycles, 44.1K. Sometimes, in order to save space and bandwidth, recordings of things such as speech are recorded at a lower sample rate, since the range of frequencies a typical voice creates are in a rather narrow band. The problem is that even if a file is recorded at, say, 11,000 samples per second, GarageBand is still going to play it back at 44,100 samples per second. If you're familiar with vinyl records, it's similar to taking a 33 and a third RPM record and playing it at 45 RPM. It will play fast and at a higher pitch. Here's an MP3 file that was recorded at 11,025 samples per second. If we drop it into the GarageBand timeline and play it, you can easily hear the problem. What we need to do is convert it to a file with a sample rate of 44,100, and we can easily do this using iTunes. Open iTunes Preferences, click the Import Settings button, choose AIFF Encoder from the Import Using pop-up menu, choose Custom from the Setting pop-up menu, and make sure the sample rate is set to 44.1K. Now you can close the preference windows. Control-click on the file and select Create AIFF Version. Now we can drop that newly created file back into the GarageBand timeline and it will play at the correct tempo and pitch. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long. I found myself while waiting on a
train. She opens the car door. I looked around at no one else. I was wondering if